Welcome back to my channel. Okay, so for today's video, I'm gonna go ahead and get into it with you guys about my August favorites. I know it's a super late video, but you know what? Better late than ever. You guys always love when I do these videos, and they're highly required. Every time people are like, hey, where are your favorite videos? Or hey, I like your videos, do more of these videos. So as long as you guys like them, I'm gonna keep doing them for you, even if they're a little bit late into the month, but I will continue to do so. Before I start, there is something that I've been wanting to get off my chest. A lot of you guys have asked me to do makeup tutorials or do hair tutorials. You guys, I am not ignoring your messages. I am in no way, shape, or form not wanting to do what you, like, not taking into consideration what you guys want to see. But the reason why I haven't done that is because you guys, if you guys haven't picked up or haven't noticed, I am not a makeup artist. I am not a licensed makeup artist. I am a freelance makeup artist. Everything that I talk to you guys about makeup, or that I, you know, go on about makeup, or the makeup you guys see on my video, that's just me. I don't want to do makeup tutorials because I don't want you guys to think like, you know what, this girl has no idea what she's doing to her face, clearly. So why is she doing this? But I've been wanting to. I wanted you guys to know I am not licensed in any way, shape, or form. But if you guys still want makeup tutorials, you guys just have to go ahead and comment down below or give this video a thumbs up. And who knows, maybe in the near future we will see one. I mean, as long as you guys don't mind, now that you know that I am not a makeup artist, I am just simply me. Okay? So I'm gonna go ahead and get into the August favorites because there's a lot to cover. I'm going to go ahead and start with my lippies, and a concealer that's in here. I don't know why, but regardless, these little plates, if you guys are wondering, I got them from TJ Maxx. I just thought they were cute and all right, whatever. Okay, I'm going to start off with the sun bum. You guys, I have been obsessing with sun bum ever since I came to find out about it, that Kathleen Lights spoke about it. This is an amazing lip balm that actually has the SPF 30, and it tastes like coconuts, and it's like, it moisturizes you throughout the entire day. Like, once you put it on, you taste like, you're like in freaking paradise. Like, you can be in Hawaii. No, not in Hawaii. That's too expensive for me. Wherever. Malibu. Let's do Malibu because Malibu is cheap. Not cheap, but it's cheap for me to drive there. Okay. And it smells like coconut. You guys can... I found these at Ulta. Now, at Ulta, they were for $2.99 when I got them on sale. But if you guys haven't already, please go ahead and check out the sun bump. It is amazing, and it is all-day protection. I mean, obviously, me, I, like, apply it 24/7. But anyways. Next has been these e.l.f. moisturizing lipsticks. I have two of them. One is in Ravishing Rose. As you guys can see, it's a really, really pretty pink. Again, Ravishing Rose. And the next one is Party in the Buff. This is a really pretty nude, and it goes with everyday wear. Any outfit that you guys are wearing that day, you guys can go ahead and throw this on. These lipsticks are super cheap. They're $3 at Target. Target, Walmart, CVS, you can find these lippies. And honestly, they are actually really moisturizing. The only thing I really do recommend is that you do exfoliate, and it wouldn't kill you to go ahead and add a little moisturizer before you guys actually apply these. But yeah, they last all day. The formula is amazing. And I mean, come on, for $3, you guys can't go wrong. You guys can't go wrong. No, there's no way. Next has been the Ulta Brilliant Color. Ulta? Yes. The Brilliant Color Lip Glosses from Ulta. I remember that I did the Ulta unboxing to this one. You guys, I know I was a little bit kind of hasty on lip glosses because I haven't wore lip glosses in forever. But I actually really, really like these. The formula is amazing. It gives you a really, really nice shine. This one is in the color, doesn't say, but I think it was Toasted, if I'm not mistaken. And like I said, you can find them at Ulta. Next is Stila. Now, this is my all-time favorite matte liquid lipstick. This one is in the color Patina. You guys, this color is so gorgeous. Like, this is all year round color. Like, oh, I love it. And this is stay all day liquid lipstick. This is no joke. Like, it is literally all day. Like, it doesn't stain my burger. And if it doesn't stain my burger, then it's a good lipstick. So I like Stila. This one, I believe it went for like $22 or $24. I don't really remember, but it was around that price range. So this is high end, but it is so worth your buck. They have amazing shades, but I was specifically after Patina. I believe I have spoken about it in another video, but I'm bringing it back because I love it. I love it. And then, oh, girl, you a mess. You just a mess. And then next is the NYX Soft Cream, Soft Lip Cream. I have the shades Abu Dhabi and Canyas. I want to say Canyas, but it's not Canyas. Whatever. It's SMLC 19 and SMLC 09. This is the Abu Dhabi. And this is Canes. I'm going to say Canes. Okay, you guys, it's Canes and Abu Dhabi. These lipsticks are so pretty. They're all day wear. They're moisturizing. I found these at Ulta. And I know that sometimes, like, if you're in the Valencia area, Sedeca sells them. And they're so, like, guys, they smell like cake batter. Like, I could eat my lips. And that's not good. Like, it's just, they're amazing. Amazing. And they're super cheap. They're cheap. And then, of course, all August, I have been obsessing over the Naked Urban Decay Naked Skin Weightless Complete Coverage Concealer. I believe I even spoke about it in my June favorites. I don't care. If you guys don't like me repeating items, I'm sorry, then this isn't the channel for you. But regardless, I love you guys. It is so liquidy. It is so pigmented. It is so soft. The formula is amazing. It blends and it's all day wear, you guys. Sometimes I even forget to put a concealer over this. I don't even need to put a concealer. It is all day wear. All day without the creasing, which is, I know a lot of us have issues with the creasing. I personally don't with this one and I love it. I love it. It's amazing. And then two lip liners that I have been obsessing over has been Whirl by MAC. And it is a really, really pretty mauve. I've actually tried it with the patina, and the patina with this one is so pretty. Again, if you guys missed it, this is Whirl by MAC. It's not even upside down. No, it's not. Yeah. You guys can't even see that, but that's okay. And next is Stone. Now, this is a really pretty fall-y color that I really hope that you guys go ahead and pick up. Now, if you guys are in the AV and you guys go to the Antelope Valley Mall into Macy's and somebody tells you that they don't make Stone in a lip liner, they're lying, okay? Because some lady that worked at the mall counter, I'm not going to say who because I just don't even want to go there. She actually sat there and lied to my face and said, well, they don't make Stone in a MAC lip liner. They only make it in the lipstick. But this was in my bag. But I was like, you know what? I'm not even going to go there with her because I'm trying to get right with God. And I'm trying to always see the good in people. So I was like, okay, thank you. But that's okay. That's okay. I'm not going to go there. Yeah, that's for the lip liners. Now, you guys, this is the Gel to Oil Cleanser. This was actually a sample that I purchased at Ulta. What it does, it goes on like a jelly type, and then it gets so, like with the heat of your hands, it turns into oil. This is a Bliss Fabulous Makeup Melt, if I didn't mention that already. It is so amazing. Like I said, it is a gel when it goes on your hands, and when you begin to rub, with the heat of your hands, it turns into an oil, but it takes off your makeup like that. Like, it is quick and it leaves your face feeling so smooth and so moisturizing. Like, at night, like the next day that I woke up, my face was still so smooth from just this little product. Guys, if you guys like are looking for a really good makeup remover, like if you guys are done with like the makeup wipes, this is definitely something you guys want to invest in. I think I paid $9 or $6 for this product. I don't quite remember, but it really wasn't that expensive and it is so worth it. I honestly felt like it kind of like closed my pores and cleansed them so good and it was so tingly. I loved it. So I will definitely be going back and purchasing the full size product for this because I loved it. As you guys can see, I used it a lot. Next is this Neutrogena Deep Moisturizing Night Cream. Now this you just apply evenly over your face and neck after you cleanse. So after I do this and I wash off my face with my soap, I go ahead and apply this to my face. You guys, it is like, it looks so harsh in here. Like, it doesn't even, nope, that's not coming out of there. But when you apply it, it makes your skin feel so smooth, so good, and it's just refreshing. Again, this is a Neutrogena Deep Moisturizing Night Cream. You can find this at Rite Aid, CVS, anywhere that sells Neutrogena. if you guys are looking for a really inexpensive night cream, definitely want to check this one out. I also all month use the Lush Mint Julep Lip Scrub. As you guys can see, this thing is huge. Like, this is a lot of scrub. Like, it's going to take me a good minute to get done with this, but that's okay. You know what? And like I said, I love this simply because it exfoliates my lips, and after I'm done, like, I can just eat whatever is left over. It's so good, and my lips actually look plumped after I'm done using this. And I love using this, like I said in previous videos, before I do any matte lipstick, because I hate having that matte lip with like little bollies of dead skin, or whatever it is. Yeah. So yeah, this one was $9.99 at any Lush store, and it's the mint julep one, which is my favorite. Also, I have come to love the Milani Baked Blush in Luminoso. This one, you guys, this is such a pretty year-round. Honestly, I don't care if it's winter and everybody's like, why are you glowing? Because I want to glow. I don't want to look pale. So I didn't spend all that money, so you can tell me that or question why I'm glowing. You should be proud I'm glowing. Just saying. I'm just kidding. But yeah, this one I saw in Kathleen Light's channel, and she actually, you guys, like I said, this swatch probably does no justice. It is so pretty, and it's like, you guys can, like, every day, mostly for those of you that go to school and you guys don't really feel like doing your makeup, popping a little bit of this on your cheeks, or even like on the rim, like the tip of your nose, will just make you shine and make you look a little bit more awake, which is what we all want, because I look like a zombie when I go to school. But yeah, Milani, you can find it, like I said, at Walgreens, and it's super cheap. Next is this Anastasia Shadow Couture palette. You guys, I have loved this since day one. If you guys haven't already, please go to Sephora, go to Ulta, and pick this baby up, because Anastasia loves bringing out amazing palettes and then taking it away. Like, no, wait, I still have to buy it, please. I'm so thankful. Thank you to my amazing boyfriend. Mwah, I love you. Because he was actually the one who bought me the palette. And I've used it. I used it every day in freaking August. My eyes were like, yeah. Okay. And next is, of course, you guys know that I was obsessing over this, the Becca Champagne Pop Highlighter. Now this, honey, this is glowing. Every time I put this on, I glow. Like, I love it. I completely love the pigment and the formula behind it. Becca and Jaclyn Hill did an amazing job on this product. Although I do have to say, a little bit of this goes a long way. I do have a heavy hand, so sometimes when I like tend to like do a little bit too much with it, I'm like, oh Lord, you could see me from like freaking 3 miles away. Like, I'm like the sun. Like, it's ridiculous. But yes, if you haven't picked this up, go ahead and pick it up. I believe it is in the hot buys for Sephora, so it is back in stock in the Analo Valley and in Santa Clarita, so go ahead and check it out. And then, of course, now for mascaras, the Telescopic by L'Oreal. It is my favorite, you guys. This is my holy grail. It is better than the, what is it? I forgot. The one from Benefit. Oh my gosh, I'm not going to go on because I'm going to run out of time. But yeah, I love this mascara, and this is actually store-bought, $8, I believe. You guys, this is black, and it gives you, I honestly, like, a lot of people have questioned if I was wearing falsies whenever I use this mascara, so amazing. You guys can't go wrong for $8 as opposed to, like, $24 for the Benefit one. And then the LA Girl Nudes palette, this one also my amazing boyfriend bought for me. He's feeding my problem, which is not good. He's feeding my makeup obsession, okay, you guys? But that's okay, because I love him anyways. It is kind of like the dupe to the Naked 3 palette. I don't know if I've mentioned to you guys that before. So if you guys don't want to go out and buy the Naked 3, but you still want the same colors, go ahead and pick up the LA Girl Nudes. The pigment behind these colors are amazing, and it's nothing that a little Fix Plus can't fix. And then, of course, the L'Oreal Brow Plumper. Amazing. It sets your eyebrows to the T. Don't look at my eyebrows, because my eyebrows are looking a little crazy because I haven't gotten my eyebrows done in 3 months. I'm sorry, you guys. I'm sorry. But anyways, that is all that I have for you guys today for my July favorites. I know it was pretty fast and pretty quick, but I don't want to make this a 20-minute video, although it is probably going to be a 20-minute video. But yeah, I love you guys. You guys, don't forget about my giveaway. I have mentioned that in almost every video. You guys still have a chance to enter. Just go ahead and look down at the video at the quick update and follow the instructions that are at the end of the channel. So, at the end of the channel. What the hell? At the end of the video. So, yeah. Like I've always told you guys, if you guys haven't subscribed, please go ahead and subscribe to my channel and give this video a huge thumbs up. I love you guys so much, and thank you guys so much for your support, and I will see you in a couple of days. Mwah.